to get excellent on that BMX bike. He switched colleges from the Midwest to Brooklyn, Pennsylvania, to train at a place called Woodward, and he's just been blowing it top ever since. A couple of years ago, he got a gold medal in one of the biggest plants out there. It's called the Woodward. Not only does he go 14 feet on a vert ramp, he just came back from Iraq and Kuwait, and he shows me the truth. He's a background dancer for Nelly. There's so many stories about this guy. You just have to